I'm going to try making this one more time. But it got deleted, and so I'm just going to try one more time. I woke up this morning, I'm in a lot of pain today. With good days comes bad days, and even when I was out and I did my makeup and I went out and I had a good time, I was in a lot of pain, and then pushing through that pain only leads me to be in more pain when I finally do, like, relax. I had a really rough night last night trying to get any sort of sleep. So this morning I just woke up very emotional and I decided that I just wanted to draw. Drawing is a way for me to kind of get out a lot of just feelings or emotions, or just kind of focus on something different. And you guys see me wear this hoodie a lot. This hoodie's like a comfort hoodie to me. I had this hoodie when I was almost 500 pounds. I'm sorry. I have since then lost, you know, over 100 pounds. But it's still a comfort to me. This is a jacket that a friend gave me. And it's really, really worn out. I wear it all the time and I wash it all the time. So it's very worn out. My nickname's still there. But I decided that I wanted to draw something that maybe I could put on the back of this. My sister has one of those Cricut machines, and I'm hopeful that we could maybe figure something out. So I decided to draw this morning. I think it's going to be backwards, but I'll show you guys after this, like, the right way. But this app has helped me so much. There's so many wonderful women on this app that has changed my life and helped me to keep pushing and going and finding the confidence back in myself. Sorry, let me calm down. So I drew this morning, and it says encourage women worldwide, and tiger lilies are my favorite flower. And I feel like, you know, flowers and stuff represent life and growth. So I added that, and there's just light, faint lines of, like, the world. And eventually, like, I will definitely fine-tune this, make the lines nicer. Because, again, I'm just sketching. And add color. And I'm hopeful that, you know, it's round and everything, that I can maybe put it on the back of this. And then this, I think, is stemming from being a big person my whole life. Okay. There's so many people out there that are so quick to look at you and go, ew. You know what I mean? But I want you to mean something different. I want it to mean encourage women worldwide. Encourage wonderful women. There's so many different plays on this. But yeah, again, it's like people are so quick to just look at somebody and judge somebody and just put their nose up to them, but they don't know their story. They don't know what they're going through. And I want us to start encouraging each other a lot more, because that's what's going to help us make it through. I don't know why we're so mean to each other. And lately, I have received so much encouragement from wonderful women. And I don't think you guys understand how much it means to me. And how much it'll mean to somebody else if you just encourage them. Don't go so fast to point your nose or put your finger or stick your nose up and be like, ew, look at her, look at them. Encourage them. Be there for them. Because you guys being there for me has helped me make it to the next day. So thank you guys. But yeah,